Yeah, we're gonna go downstairs and get Dayton. Talk to Dayton, then I'm coming back up on this.
You gotta go one more.
Have fun.
Dear Dayton, we know the work has been done, the sacrifices have been made, and we believe that this is another step that God has been preparing you for all your life. We have shared in this journey with you since the day you were born. Most of your birthday presents growing up were tickets to watch the NCAA tournament. You have been attending this tournament since you were 8 years old. You even lost your front tooth while watching from the stands. We know you have been waiting to step on these mats for a long time. The vision was there long before you decided this was your sport. Coming from a long line of wrestling blood, many would ask us when you would wrestle. We let you decide your timeline in the sport. We never wanted to force wrestling on you. We knew you had the drive to do it when you were in the third grade and you set a goal to do 100,000 push-ups in a year, and you did it. Starting in the fifth grade, we knew it wasn't going to be easy, but it wasn't long before people were asking who the curly-headed boy from Sand Springs, Oklahoma was. You went from learning to wrestle in our barrage to winning four high school state titles to representing the United States and winning world medals. You were always undersized on the football field and baseball fields, but God gave us a vision then to help you believe how big you could be. Be Big Dayton started long ago, and we have watched as you have grown into the man you are today. Being big is not only on the mat this week, but in life. Your best traits are that you are faith-driven, humble, and kind. You have shown many youth wrestlers that they just have to keep pressing on for their goals and that parents should let their babies grow up to be cowboys. Let your light shine for the world to see. Your family is here cheering loud for you, so be big, Dayton. We love you, Mom and Dad.
Thank you.